Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home. His family.
It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing. I will be there. In the shining. But I will stick close to you. You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone. I will come with you. A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important. many hungry ones here. Think you're food. You all wear clothes. I want to. Like you. I'm like you, with clothes.
Thank you.
so high. You made the city so huge. Why are the people down there? Why so few? You humans killed all your people. Strange. Foolish.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous. way. Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here. People. Afraid of being attacked. But not evil.
Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around!
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand up. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. We're all jumpy. He didn't even want to let us through. I'm going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
That's a great weapon. Suits you perfectly. Buy this one. It won't fail you. Look at the state of this beauty. Not a scratch. That's a great weapon. Suits you perfectly. A great purchase. Thank you. Anything, come back while we're still resting.
Come here, let me exchange some ammo for you. Don't look at the cases. Look at how these riddly targets with holes. Look, I have the best of these. You really should buy some. These are the best for mutants. Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but a man's gotta eat. Look here, just tell me what you want. I've got it all. These you can find only here. This is your chance. Grenades, I have two. Listen, while we are still here, come by. I got anything you could need.
Well, see you. Come here, Angel. You do understand I'm not unpacking all of my stuff. Just the best.
Some kind of clinic. Shit. It's one station after another.
Even at Reich,
two prisoners escaped. We were a whole station there and almost hit the fuel.
People ahead, waiting for us, eager to kill. Don't know where we're at.
Men hold vents and spire holes. Learn every inch of this place, like the back of your hand.
Yes, come together.
He wants to die! Lift the danger! Come down! Don't let the beast pay! Man down!
I saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. I heal. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Gulagin, gate making and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klevitsky, stay here.
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
You're going to...
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with a beast to appear. And then we kill the ranger and capture the beast.
More people. No of us. Very well. Very eager to kill.
Roll over for tummy rubs?
No, sir!
Throw up again and you'll be cleaning my boots the same way you kiss your mother. Eat your fucking tongue. You got that, Wilda?
Sir, yes, sir!
Get you for this!
He's down!
Oh, no, no.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
Shit, I have to check this out. Someone's
looking at it.
You know him. And he knows you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. That's them. Strange. I feel bad down there. You up here. This will help. I'll come back. Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Thank you. kill. They are not red now. They are going somewhere. We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. Not a shadow. You, yourself, long, long ago.